The song's about my grandma.
Was little Abner's day.
Thank you. Can I have a little less guitar and monitor, please?
Udo?
A little less? Yeah? Great.
New York's bright as ever, lights that shine so bright. New York's bright as ever, lights that shine so bright. But I'd rather be an island walking back and back. All the streets are in my mind, that's what I'm told. All the streets are in my mind, that's what I'm told. When I'm with a man I love, I think they're paved with gold. Did you ever dream lucky, think of calling?
Thank you.
Thank you. This next song was written by my dear friends Frank Bego and Richie Lisecki. I sing a few of their songs on my records because they're so very good. Roses are not red, still I've never grown. The sun is not a source of light, the wind will not be blowing. Birds will die up in the sky, the sky. Everything is as it was. I never loved you, I never loved you. Roses are not red, rain has not been falling. Never care to hear we've through. Everything's in its place. I never loved you, I never loved you. Your face, so could never let this lonely town. Your voice, all but forgotten, does not echo every single sound. Your eyes without expression, there's nothing special in that kiss. So why do I spend every night dreaming of the things I never miss? No joy as spring arrives, there's nothing sad about you leaving. This time without breathing, so look through these eyes, but never cry, and any fool can see what's true. But roses are not red, roses are not red, roses are not red. Roses are not red, and I never loved you. Thank you. How's everybody doing out there?
Great.
So nice. so nice to have you. Thanks for coming out. And thank you, Peter von Paul.
Teardrop was a grain of sand.
as wild sheep were howling at the moon.
Nothing in our hearts. Thank you. My name is Simone White. It's really great to be here in Germany. I play it, my fourth show in Germany, and they've all been the best ones out of all of them. It's really great, and I hope to be back soon. Why is everybody talking now? Did I say something funny? Are we not in Germany? I swear, I know it's a joke, it's like a cliche, but I really wake up in the morning and I have no idea where I am. Alright, this song's called The American War. Songs, which is really nice. Turn away and I left without a sign. Of steel was used to make this city, though the concrete that was poured and set the dam and me regrets. How much do you think it weighs? Is it possible to learn from within the maze? One day I look to an earthquake. Outside there are streets and many shops to buy from. The city feeds and feeds and feeds. They flew up on a helicopter to see the view from the top floor. The money was invested and the building was made. It wasn't there but then it was today. What is the price of this display? Outside there are streets and many shops to buy from. The city feeds and feeds and feeds. There is no surcease. Somewhere there are blueprints. It's time we should view them. Somewhere there are blueprints. I want to know who drew them. Thank you. Thank you. This is from my first record. Thank you.
his finger. I lost its nerve when the doorbell rang and I danced to Arizona. She whispered closer as Mark Lindsay sang. Sangria spit dripping on his ear from her tongue. So beautiful and young. He was a fire engine. She was a cigar on Saturday. There was a yellow bottle dropping white pills into pink lemonade. She left by his side. It's such fun to be beautiful and young, she cried. Now they call her the candy bar killer for the rapper she left by his side. It's such fun to be beautiful and young, she cried.
Kind of hot.
Why is your raincoat always crying? Why does the hat on your head hang over your eyes? Your white shirt is buttoned way up to the top. Suspicious thoughts at back. Certain that jacket is light. Why is your raincoat always crying? Why is your nightgown so sad and sleepy? What is the secret your makeup refuses to tell? Bright colors grow weary from years of. Brown scarf goes tight around your pretty neck. And just what is that sweater implying? Why is your raincoat always crying? Why does that old rope act like it's flying? Why does it cling to your side hanging on? As you take off that dress and you put on the next one, each poker outfit will bear the same question. If going outside is really worth trying, then why is your raincoat always crying?
Thank you. So I still don't quite believe that you're here to see me. I'm like, come on. Thank you so much.
Walking home from school, I played the fool, swinging my arms. Baby, won't you look at me? Can't I come to yours? I've never been there before.
you. So I have a happy song. Yeah, finally, I know. I have to write some more. It's really hard. You laugh. Have you written some happy songs? I mean, it is for me. I'm sure it isn't for others. I don't know. We can talk about it afterwards. Thank you. I'd like to sing it in German. If anyone would like to help me with the translation, please send it in. Talk to me about it. I'm serious. I have a Dutch version. Hey, I know, right? So let's have a little... No, I've been told not to play it in Germany, actually. But I spent some time there, so I had a little time to work it out, but I would like to learn it in German. Don't start anything. Thank you. I have a record called I Am the Man. This is the title track. This is my last song. Thank you very much for coming.
Takes all the meat and leaves nothing to eat for the poor with our outstretched hands.
I know it's a game. I don't like it. I see other people do it and I'm like, oh, jeez. But I don't know what else to do. Last time I just played till I had no more songs and then it was really bad because I had nothing left. So, does anyone want to hear Summer Romance? Okay. I don't usually play it solo, but I was convinced to the last one of the last shows, so if you want to hear it, I'll play it, but it's got a lot of parts missing. They're always writing songs about a summer land that never seems to last beyond the fall. But I've a different reason for crying this season, a reason that can hurt you most of all. I didn't have any summer romance. Nobody bothered to break my heart in two. My lovers were fooled by the sweet words someone found. I was the one who
'cause I didn't have any summer romance at all.
Grandmother used to sing. It was written in 1917 by W.C. Handy.
Man, my, wouldn't go.